Ottorino Respighi was not only a respected composer, but also a respected teacher, pianist, and violist. Respighi's output includes opera, cantatas, along with works for piano, orchestra, and wind band. The Pines of Rome, originally written for orchestra, is arguably his most popular work. The Pines of Rome followed on the succession heels of earlier orchestra piece, The Fountains of Rome, and was paired with another similar work, The Roman Festivals. These have become known as his Roman Trilogy. The Pines of Rome was premiered in December of 1924 and contains four movements. This afternoon, we close our program with the majestic fourth movement titled Pines of the Appian Way. The movement begins with a depiction of an ancient Roman procession along the Appian Way, complete with a marching cadence and fanfare trumpets. Both the fiery sunrise and the victorious march of the soldiers bring this work and today's concert to a grand and glorious finish. We are joined in today's finale by members of the University of Alabama Million Dollar Band. Please welcome the members of the Million Dollar Band, the Alabama Winds, and Mr. Randall Coleman as we close today's concert with Respighi's magnificent Pines of Rome.